Greetings, Haskell Mustangs, parents, dignitaries, faculty, and friends. Welcome to Haskell's 2021 virtual 8th grade promotion celebration. I want to begin by expressing the great pride I have in not only the class of 2021, but also our teachers, staff, and parents for engaging and conquering many challenges the COVID-19 pandemic has brought to our educational system, and especially our everyday lives over this past year. Students and families, we know that you would have preferred a different type of celebration as you depart middle school. We've made every effort to prepare a program that celebrates you and the rest of your 8th grade class. I'd like to acknowledge the dedication and hard work of my administrative team, starting with our assistant principal, 7th grade administrator, Ms. Nguyen, and our dean of students, 8th grade administrator, Ms. McGeary. They have worked tirelessly, day and sometimes night, to establish our uncharted educational model and make sure all of our students, faculty, staff, and parents are supported. I'd like to thank our office and facility support staff, Ms. Garcia, Ms. Hernandez, Ms. Vargas, Ms. Canavina, Mr. Ponce, Mr. Paz, and Mr. Meneses for their commitment to making sure the communication and materials needs of our families and school were met throughout the year. Their efforts truly make the logistics of Haskell happen. I'd like to acknowledge our PTSA Executive Board for keeping our committee alive and always looking to support the needs and activities of our students and staff. To our teachers, school social workers, speech pathologists, and psychologists, you have dedicated yourselves to relearning how to deliver lessons and support in a virtual environment completely foreign to most of our society. You have remastered your craft in such a short amount of time and should be applauded for this difficult feat. I would like to acknowledge one of our retiring Haskell teachers, Ms. Fannin. On behalf of our faculty and administration, we are eternally grateful for your 28 years of dedication and service to the ABC Unified School District and Haskell STEM Academy. We wish you well as you embark on the next chapter of your life. It's been over a year that we've had to close schools due to the pandemic, and for all of you, your time to walk the halls of Haskell was brief. It's unfortunate that we're unable to experience what we would consider a normal experience of school. Regardless of what this year was for us, lessons were given, and I'm not necessarily referring to the lessons taught to you by your teachers, but lessons about who you are as individuals. Punctuality, work ethic, dedication, commitment, independence. These are just a few of the lessons you have had to come to face and realize that you either flourish or struggle with. You're still so very young, and I hope that you take the time this summer to reflect on how to maintain your successes and correct any flaws before you walk the crossroads of high school. Reflect on the sacrifices your parents and families made by becoming co-teachers in a never-before-tested system of full virtual learning. If you think the last 2 years went by very quickly, eighth graders, you have no idea what's in store for you in the next 4 years, as well as the rest of your life. Life moves at the blink of an eye. Ask any senior in high school right now, did the last 4 years fly by? Or better yet, how about this? I invite all of you to ask your parents after this ceremony. Do you feel like any portion of your life flew by? I would dare say that most of them will respond with, yes. But don't just pay attention to the stare. Stare right into their eyes as you listen to their response and watch those eyes tell the tale of a soul who longs for more time they know they can't get back. In their minds, yesterday you were taking your first step as a toddler. They blinked, and out of nowhere, they found themselves looking at you, unable to stop their little ones from growing into adults. The purpose of me pointing this out is twofold. First, to the families in the audience, create and embrace as many memories as you can with your children. Asking yourselves, where did the time go, is inevitable, and my hope is that the question is followed by a smiling sense of satisfaction that you're always doing right by your child as you relive your memory of their lives. Secondly, to the class of 2021, the next 4 years and the rest of your life are what you make of it. But know that your actions over the next 4 years will resonate throughout the rest of your lives. One day in the distant future, the vast majority of you will have children of your own. Those little ones will tug at your side, ask you for help with school. You'll look down at them, and as you consider how to help them, your life will flash back. It's my hope that at that moment, you're overcome with smiling satisfaction as you also say to yourself, I prepared myself for this moment, life wasn't a blur, and I leave no regrets. We'll look back on this challenging year and remember the resilience and lessons it taught us. Forever continue to hug your loved ones tight and always remember to cherish and embrace the love and memories of those we may have lost. We look forward to hearing about amazing things from you over the next 4 years and beyond, eighth graders. This year, we have an unprecedented 23 Mustangs who have the honor of calling themselves valedictorians. It's my honor to present a few of our valedictorians who wish to convey farewell messages to our 8th grade class. Finally, I'd like to thank our superintendent, Dr. Mary Sue, and the ABC Unified School Board for their continual support in our students and our school community.
Hello, my name is Haley. I would just like to say it has been a great pleasure to be selected as one of the 24 Haskell valedictorians. I want to extend my gratitude to all the hardworking teachers for helping me throughout the school year. Also, I would like to thank my family and friends for their love and support. Go Mustangs!
Hello, I'm Margaret Kolowag, one of the valedictorians for this school year's promotion ceremony. I want to give a huge thank you for all the friends I have made since the beginning of middle school and school staff. I hope you guys know what a huge impact you have made for me. I have learned a lot from you guys, whether it be academic or life lessons. I wish you all the best of luck and want to congratulate this year's promoting students for surviving a full year of school virtually.
Hello everybody, my name is Brendan Dulé and I'm one of your 8th grade valedictorians for the school year of 2020-2021. This year has been most memorable, to say the least, with the changes and challenges brought about by the COVID-19 pandemic. I also want to thank my teachers, school faculty, friends, and family for getting me through.
Hello, my name is Chinaram. I'm one of the valedictorians for this year, and I'd like to give a special thank you for everyone who has helped me reach where I am now, and goodbye, 8th graders.
This year has been a challenging experience for everyone, and I'd like to thank my parents and family for helping me overcome through it, and I'd like to thank my teachers for supporting me and fellow students through patience and kindness. I'd also like to tell upcoming students to persevere and blossom in adversity.
Hi, my name is Kyle Hara, and I'm one of the valedictorians of Haskell STEM Academy. These past few years definitely had its challenges, and I want to say thank you to my family, friends, and teachers for all the support that helped me overcome it all. I want to wish all my fellow classmates good luck in high school, and again, thank you for listening.
Good evening, fellow classmates, parents, students, and faculty. I would like to take this time to thank you for joining us as we celebrate moving forward to high school. This past year has been one in which we all had to adjust. One thing is for certain, we did not give up. We will continue to do our best. Thank you for joining and good night.
Hello Mustangs, I'm Michael Lopez. Even though our time at Haskell was cut short, I do hope you all leave with good memories. Remember this quote from Theodore Roosevelt, "Do what you can with all you have wherever you are." Thank you to all my teachers, friends, and family for their support. Congrats to the class of 2021.
Hi Mustangs, I'm Rafael Mercado, one of the many valedictorians this year. I'd like to thank everyone in the Haskell community for making my time here fun and memorable. Good luck and stay strong.
Hi Haskell family, class of 2021. I'm very honored to be one of the valedictorians this year and represent Haskell. I'd also like to thank one of my teachers, Mr. B, for teaching me many lessons through music. I'd also like to thank my parents for always giving me money for every A I got this year. Congratulations and good luck in high school, everyone.
Hi, everyone. My name is Victoria Villegas. First of all, I'd like to thank the entire staff members, being my mentors, and my family for always guiding and supporting me. We all had a unique experience at high school, but we did it. I'd like to congratulate all promoting 8th graders, and although we did not get to experience the full potential of being 8th grader, I wish you all happiness for now and always.
Hello, parents and students. I'm Mrs. McGeary, and I have the great pleasure of announcing student names with special honors for the promoting class of 2021 and the graduation class of 2025. Christina Abdullay. Victoria Grace Abenoja, Principal Honor Roll. Jesus Acosta Rea. Janelle Augustine, Principal Honor Roll. Kelly Alexis. Muhammad Ali. Shariar Ali. Angel Alvarez. Giovanni Alvarez. Jaden Amador. Liana Archangel. Matthew Armenta. Dylan Arrington. Bella Arzate. Riley Asombrado. Kimberly Avalos. Anthony Avila. Anthony Ayala. Kyla Baltazar, Principal Honor Roll. Celine Barajas. Ashley Barcenas. Karen Anastasia Barocan, Principal Honor Roll. Alessa Bautista. Beatriz Beltran Gomez, Honor Roll. Haley Bennett, Valedictorian, Principal Honor Roll. Mia Bennett. Joseph Bertrand. Brady Blair. Mariah Blanco. Michael Blanco Arona. Edgar Borja. Rodney Bagarios III. Donovan Brady. Eric Briseno. Julio Brinrostra. Nathan Burton. Desiree Cabrera, Honor Roll. Aliyah Calderon Herrera, Principal Honor Roll, 2 years AVID. Margaret Kaluag, Valedictorian, Principal Honor Roll. April Camacho. Jacob Cantu, Valedictorian, Principal Honor Roll. Brandon Carrillo, Principal Honor Roll. Jonathan Carrillo. Juliana Castellón, Honor Roll. Camilla Castillo. Ariel Kawili, Principal Honor Roll. Alondra Ceja, Principal Honor Roll, 2 years AVID. Denise Ceron. Jocelyn Cervantes, Principal Honor Roll. Aiden Chia. Matthew Chang. Ethan Cho, Principal Honor Roll. Jaden Christensen, Principal Honor Roll. Kalel Cisneros. Milo Carlos Rodriguez. Matthew Conley. Brandon Conwell, Principal Honor Roll. Michael Corbin. Anthony Correa, 2 years AVID. Shyla Cartwright, Principal Honor Roll. Marvin Cruz. Milagros Cruz. Angelica Christine David. Jonah Davis, Principal Honor Roll. Kaylee Davis. Kehlani Davis, 2 years AVID. Noah Davis, Principal Honor Roll. Victor De La Torre. Alondra De Leon. Sophia De Leon, Principal Honor Roll. Skylar DeMello. Sebastian Dizon Perez. Alina Dominguez, Principal Honor Roll. Valina Joleth Dominguez, Honor Roll. Alejandro Duenas, 2 years AVID. Brandon DeLay, Valedictorian, Principal Honor Roll. Kamora Dupree, Honor Roll. Richard Eberly. Shiniram Ebunilo, Valedictorian, Principal Honor Roll. Clemente Espino. Alan Estella, Principal Honor Roll. Luis Estrada, Principal Honor Roll. Jesse Daniela Estravillo, Valedictorian, Principal Honor Roll. Kingston Fernandez, Principal Honor Roll. Melissa Flores, Principal Honor Roll. Emily Galarza. Roman Galindo, Honor Roll Avid. Ian Gallagher, Valedictorian, Principal Honor Roll. Ellen Garbalena Zamudio. Andy Garcia, Principal Honor Roll. Desiree Garcia, Honor Roll. Jake Garcia, Honor Roll, 2 years Avid. Sarah Garcia, Valedictorian, Principal Honor Roll. Jose Garcia Vasquez. Margarita Gomez, Honor Roll. Alan Gonzalez, Honor Roll. Rebecca Gooden. Caitlin Gutierrez, Principal Honor Roll. Matthew Gutierrez. Samantha Guzman. Kyle Hara, Valedictorian, Principal Honor Roll. Bella Harmon, Valedictorian, Principal Honor Roll. Christopher Heath. Kevin Hernandez, Principal Honor Roll. Rafael Hernandez. Amy Herrera, Honor Roll. Alberto Hidalgo. Miranda Hinostrosa. Christine Ho, Principal Honor Roll. Henry Hawk. Landon Howard. Emily Ixta. Juan Ixta. Milan Jayan. Rosa Isela Jimenez, Principal Honor Roll. King Johnson. Kyla Jones. Javen Ryan Humakio, Principal Honor Roll. Isabella Jurado, Honor Roll. Shalice Kama. Jasmine Kamal. Abdi Kaur, Honor Roll. Harney Kaur, Valedictorian, Principal Honor Roll. Amari Kidd. Robin Kim. Sarat Kinichi. Lucas Law, Honor Roll. Rocky Lewis. Ruby Lira, Principal Honor Roll. Michaela Yamas Huki, 2 years AVID. Daniel Loera, Honor Roll. Joaquin Loera, Principal Honor Roll. Genevieve Lopez, Honor Roll. Michael Lopez, Valedictorian Principal Honor Roll. Ashley Luna.
Matthew Magno. Haley Magpintai. Adam Malik. Zacharias Malik Maniago, Honor Roll, AVID. Angel Marin Fernandez. Crystal Marquez. Jaden Martin. Angeli Martinez. Antonio Martinez, Principal Honor Roll. Caden Martinez, Principal Honor Roll, AVID. Julissa Martinez. Lorenzo Martinez, Principal Honor Roll. Olivia Martinez. Scarlett Martinez. Kevin Martinez Quesada. Carlene McCluskey. Riley McCon. Aaliyah Medina, Principal Honor Roll. Alvaro Mendoza, Principal Honor Roll. Rafael Mercado, Valedictorian, Principal Honor Roll. Michael Meza. Natalia Molino, Honor Roll. Kayani Mom, Honor Roll. Jaden Montano, Honor Roll. Jaden Montgomery. Samuel Morales, Principal Honor Roll. Gary Morse, Valedictorian, Principal Honor Roll. Luke Nagata, Principal Honor Roll. Dash Narang, Principal Honor Roll, AVID. Dylan Noon, Principal Honor Roll. Jaden Ochoa. Jaden Lorne Advina, Principal Honor Roll, AVID. Chindima Alelwe, Principal Honor Roll, AVID. Ruby Antaveros, Honor Roll. Brianna Orozco. Yaley Orozco Rondon, Valedictorian Principal Honor Roll. Megan Ortiz. Nisi Osorio, Principal Honor Roll. Apollonio Ponti, Principal Honor Roll. Matthias Parks. Amber Leah Penn. Devin Pina. Naomi Pina Manriquez. Elena Perez, Honor Roll. Jose Perez. Michael Perez. Linda Perkins. Owen Fan, Principal Honor Roll. Jolina Pohl. Patrick Fosit-Tong. Alexa Portillo. Brandon Ramirez. Christopher Ramirez, Valedictorian Principal Honor Roll. Joanna Ramirez. Rodrigo Ramirez Alvarez, Honor Roll, AVID. Carlos Ramos Mauleon. Alicia Renovato. Alexander Resendez. Christina Roberts, Honor Roll. Jerome Rocket, Principal Honor Roll. German Rodriguez, Principal Honor Roll. Kaylee Rojas. Xander Roman. Gustavo Rosales. Isabel Roxas. Derek Ruiz Portillo. Judd Sajizi, Honor Roll. Christian Salazar. Alexander Salazar Delgadillo. Samantha San Juan, Principal Honor Roll. Sonora Sander. Eduardo Salcido, Principal Honor Roll. Jaden Savone. Jacob Samira, Valedictorian Principal's Honor Roll. Giselle Senth. Angelo Serrano, Principal Honor Roll. Daniel Serrano. Filiberto Sertorio, Honor Roll. Oscar Sertorio, Honor Roll. Kaja Shriver, Honor Roll. David Cifuentes, Principal Honor Roll. Barbara Silva, Principal Honor Roll, AVID. Andre Silvano. Elijah Smith, Principal Honor Roll. Morgan Smith, Honor Roll. Joseph Sotero. James Somm, Valedictorian, Principal Honor Roll. Elias Soriano, Principal Honor Roll. Stephen Stone Richardson. Jan Alexa Stradling, Honor Roll. Danielle Sullivan, Principal Honor Roll. Darius Soon, Principal Honor Roll. Kaylee Sutton, Principal Honor Roll, AVID. AJ Tsai. Kisomi Taimi. Fuma Takahashi, Valedictorian, Principal Honor Roll. Dylan Takashita, Valedictorian, Principal Honor Roll. Mariana Tameo, Principal Honor Roll. Jovelle Tate. Olivia Taylor. Simone Thigpen, Honor Roll, AVID. Kehlani Shafra Tialavea. Bianca Torres. Justin Ung, Principal Honor Roll. Josiah Ungos, Honor Roll. Joel Urube. Catherine Gianna. Michael Vargas. Christian Vargas Jimenez, Principal Honor Roll. Dylan Velasquez, Honor Roll. Judith Velasquez. Brianna Vidal, Principal Honor Roll, ASB. Nadia Villagran. Mia Villacuran. Victoria Villejas, Valedictorian, Principal Honor Roll. Ethan Windsor, Honor Roll. Emmanuel Wooten. Sharon Wu, Principal Honor Roll. Julian Ibanez. Aaron Yoon, Valedictorian, Principal Honor Roll. Faith Yu, Valedictorian, Principal Honor Roll. Elias Zambrano Erguin. Jose Zamora. Victor Zavala. Ashley Zuniga, Honor Roll.
I would like to offer a congratulations to all of our award winners school-wide for achieving their amazing academic accomplishments. You've held yourselves to the highest educational standards and dedication, and we look forward to your continued success in high school and beyond. As we come to the close of our program, we must recognize that no one single individual or group can take credit for the efforts that have gone into making this school year as successful as it could be. There have been a multitude of tough lessons and experiences throughout 2020 and 2021. I implore you, class of 2021, to take these experiences and let them shape you into individuals who will lead our society to heights of positive responsibility, integrity, determination, and empathy for all. It's never too late to map out the amazing differences you can make in this world as you set personal goals and outcomes. You've endured challenges that no other generation of eighth graders have experienced. They will shape you in the years to come, and reflection will be a necessary part of your daily lives as these experiences formulate your character. Class of 2021, the time has come for you to make your way into high school and leave your mark as the future class of 2025. We are so very proud of you today. We wish you continued success and have confidence in your future high school accomplishments and beyond. This concludes our celebration of your promotion from middle school to high school and welcome you into the family of alumni at Haskell STEM Academy. On behalf of the faculty and staff, we will miss you. I now pronounce you officially promoted to high school. Before you go, please enjoy your presentation of highlights from the past 2 years.
Try that again, it's gotta be better. We should be pumped up, ready to knock this out, ready. Oh!